Another gold this year. She'll be the first snowboarder, man or woman, to ever win two consecutive.